skies across the state to kick off the morning, and temperatures sat very comfortably in the mid-60s. Some areas even got into the upper 50s earlier today, but it's all up from here. 75 is where we're heading by 10. Highs today slightly above average, getting into the mid-80s, but widespread sunshine persists through the day, and we don't really have those high clouds move in until after dark tonight. Comfortable again tomorrow morning, mid to low 60s, but the heat is going to be slightly higher tomorrow, upper 80s to nearing 90 degrees expected. Clouds will increase Thursday night into Friday morning. Rain chances pick up. That area of low pressure still well off to the west. Plenty of time to watch it. We're just now starting to get details on what to expect when heading into Friday. I know we hate talking about starting the week off with rain and ending the week with rain, but the good news is at least the weekend stays dry. So at least we have that. Two waves of rain and storms looking possible going into Friday. The first round arrives right around midnight into the middle to later part of the afternoon. Friday, round two arrives mid-afternoon Friday through the evening and early overnight hours. So we have a morning wave and we have an afternoon and evening wave. Both are showing some signs of ingredients that could be favorable to a couple of gusty thunderstorms. I think the second round, the afternoon and evening round, may have a slightly higher chance at seeing a strong to severe storm threat. It's something we're watching very carefully over the next couple of days, and we'll bring you more details on the exact impacts as we head into tomorrow and Friday morning. Another thing to watch, the rainfall. Several areas along and south of I-20 earlier this week got 2 to 5 inches, and it's likely that could be repeated again going into the end of the week. We'll be watching for an isolated flash flood threat, but right now, not really expecting too much of a threat because we have had a couple days where there's breaks in the rain. The weekend dries out but heats up. 90s return as we head into Monday and Tuesday, and we'll kick off next week with ample amount of sunshine.